precious gift of God. We pray from Almighty that He keeps us remain independent.